Chapter 21, The Boston Tea Party. In 1773, the British Parliament passed the Tea Act. This act forced the colonists to buy all their tea from one English company. In addition, the British government imposed a tax on this tea. The colonists got very angry over this and decided to do something about it. Some of them dressed up like Indians and boarded three tea ships that had just arrived in Boston Harbor. They dumped all the tea on the ships into the water. What the colonists did that day became known as the Boston Tea Party. The Boston Tea Party made the British government so angry that it closed Boston Harbor and sent in British troops to occupy Boston. The colonists in New England began collecting weapons to defend themselves. These farmers were called Minutemen because they were prepared to fight the British soldiers at a minute's notice.